This is how I paint an eye, starting with light tones, mid tones, darker, and then adding that last touch.